anyway, we're getting into this match here, which is going to be John Numbers versus CZ Odyssey. Both of these players are Odyssey. We've seen before. You know, it's this fox, this very aggressive fox with some really solid ledge trapping, and that ledge trapping part of the game plan is going to be key in figuring out exactly how it fits in with this puzzle of dealing with Numbers. Because John Numbers, you know, he loves to be off the ledge. So if your best, you know, course of action is trap people on the ledge, how do you trap someone who's just going to stay down there? He has no jump, but he's going to get back on stage. Finally back to neutral. And honestly, after all those hits that Numbers was getting in, Odyssey still has the lead, only at 46%. That's huge, though. Oh, he's done. There yep. it is. That is it. No, did he make it back?
Nope.
No, he misses up the angle. Numbers still there to cover it, though.
Oh, he missed.
All right, now we have. Okay, good up there from Numbers. This is one of those things where, how is Packer just beat out Sun Salutation?
Maybe.
I mean, I learned something new today. That's Fox is pretty good, you guys. Maybe it's just that Wii Fit isn't that good. But regardless,
what?
Okay.
What are you talking
yeah,
about?
Yeah, what am I talking about? Numbers right here. You know, we've seen how he can do such good work with this character. He's forced to up B, but he should be able to make it back. Oh, he read the roll, but he actually wasn't ready for it. And now Numbers at 117. Fox at 55%. Nothing that Numbers has except for an edge guard will really kill, but at the same time, Odyssey has to be so scared of just taking, like, you know, more and more chip damage. No invincibility. That will actually do it. He had nowhere to go. He ended up having to re-grab the ledge while Odyssey was prepared. And 69% on Odyssey. You know, even though Numbers has a pretty hefty lead at this moment, you know, first of all, fair footstool is always a possibility. And secondly, they've been about equivalent in terms of damage dealt. Mm-hmm. Because Numbers ended that first stock so early. So definitely still within the realm of possibilities, Odyssey.
That was crisp.
Yeah, he's starting to, you know, Fox gets people to shield, and as soon as you start going for the tomahawks, that's when the mix-ups start to really get inside of your opponent's head. You know, like, is he going to empty land and grab? Because it isn't that threatening, you know, getting grabbed by Fox.
Did he just air dodge?
It was to cover it. Being...
What do you think he was going to do?
Neutral air. He's dead. Oh, wow. Okay, untackable on that up B. Wasn't really able to angle it properly. He is donezo out of here.
Damn shame.
All right. Oh, we still have Salty Fun Odyssey on screen. We need to change it to John Numbers Odyssey.
Yeah, winner gets third.
Sorry, what? Oh, no, you're right.
Yeah. Top four payout?
We have 36.
It's on the Facebook page.
Oh, he won 2-0. All right. Okay, so now we're going to get Numbers back in effect. Okay, gets that spike. And we're seeing sort of a dominance from Numbers right now. That first game definitely gave him the momentum he needed to keep going. 76% right now. But Odyssey at a big 115, getting thrown off stage. You do not want to be put in this situation as a fox. And he gets spiked. Numbers.
Gross.
The move that induces vomit in all those who witness it.
I found myself retching for sure.
that was you. I don't know if Numbers said what Bollicle. About me. But regardless. Ooh, okay. Trying to get some coverage there, but Odyssey actually finding his way in. Numbers has a little bit of stage control once again. And going for some kooky stuff with that side B, trying to catch a jump, I assume. No, goes for the roll read. Doesn't work out, but Numbers with a bit of a flubbed punish means that he still gets to, you know, get something off of that with an up tilt back air and stage control. Though stage control against Numbers is sort of a, it's subjective, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, what really is a stage? But regardless.
Hold out. Mm. That back air almost clinched it.
Oh, there's a nice forward tilt. Again, tries to cast the side beat.
He almost died for that.
Nah.
The same way.
Well, he didn't because he knew the spacing. So, yeah, it was. I know it was close, but it was the perfect option in that moment. Wow,
that was,
numbers.
That
surviving.
Was like the weakest bear I've ever seen.
Does he even have a weak bear?
Clearly, because otherwise that should have killed.
I mean, good DI on this stage, not a lot of rage. I don't know. We'll look that up later as to whether there is actually a sour part to Fox's back air. Oh, and a read on that forward smash.
Holy hell.
Numbers, he never goes for that. Numbers is, you know, normally he's, you know, in the corner, calculated. He's going to be doing all this stuff. But no, sometimes he just blows your mind and goes for those hard rips.